Hi everyone, my name is Madeline Lanou and I'm from Brentwood, California. I would love to attend Texas Tech University based on the strong academic reputation, the faculty expertise, and quality education that would be offered through my time at the university. I also love the community that runs through Lubbock with the traditions and the student body's strong sense of school spirit. My intended major while at the university would be communication skills with a minor in psychology, and I would hope to then become a teen family counselor. I would love to pursue my journey of dance by being a member of the Texas Tech Pom Squad because of the amazing opportunities that would be provided by the program. I would be able to improve my overall growth as a dancer and a teammate through the amazing coaching staff, create strong friendships and a supportive network throughout my college experience, and further develop my skills in leadership, teamwork, time management, and discipline. Both times I have visited Tech and had the opportunity to dance with the team have felt how my home studio feels, like a home. A safe space to share our love of dance. I think I would be a great candidate for the Texas Tech Pom Squad because after attending a few different events with the team, I feel as though I have the same values and goals as the girls and the coaching staff. I am a huge team player. There's no one I love supporting more than my own teammates, and I love how close the girls on the Pom Squad are. I am an extremely dedicated dancer and have been told many times that I'm very coachable. I try my very best to have the best attitude with my own team at our early morning practices, and that is something I would love to carry over to TTU Pom. I would love to have the opportunity to better myself through the amazing women that are part of the team, both past and present, and really get to experience the culture that the group has. Thank you.
Close my eyes, rest my head on your pillow. It's getting cold on your side of the bed. It's been a while, I should lie in the middle. In the middle. I still got these pictures of me and you, and I say I'm trying to get over you. Been keeping busy on my own, but now all I wanna know.
Thank you. I just fell out the coop. Ooh, I see food. I just lost my roof. Move, I'm a hot.
What?
If you